As Pacific Island states prepare for the upcoming cyclone season, New Zealand is doing its part to help one of its smallest neighbours fight the effects of climate change. Last week, the Minister of Civil Defence, the Honourable Kris Faafoi, visited Tokelau, spending time on each of its three atolls. There, he announced that New Zealand was building new weather stations where data collected will help address the impact of climate change. In addition, New Zealand delivered emergency supplies, which includes 90,000 chlorine tablets, 150 shelter kits, and 1,000 mosquito nets. The effort is part of New Zealand's commitment to bolstering partnerships with Pacific nations through the Pacific Reset Strategy.